too early there.
Second, he's doubled up. It's a delightful double too.